Where's Johnny?
Our hero had not yet returned to the mortal coil, for he was waylaid by none other than God himself.
I have a situation.
Look, man, I just really want to go home.
I owe you.
Huh?
Zinyak hastened the apocalypse. St. Peter's a good guy, bless his heart, but he was processing souls way too slowly. With the destruction of Earth, Satan had the numbers to storm heaven. All he needed was the President of the United States to lead them.
What, you think I couldn't do it?
No, I think you wouldn't do it. Aisha's up here.
I want to see her.
Slow down, buddy. I said that I owe you, and I'll make good on that. But I want you to know your options.
And now you, dear reader, shape the tale. If you want to see Johnny reunited with the love of his life, turn to page 31. If you want to see the devil defeated and Johnny crowned the new king of hell, turn to page 13. If you want the saints to find a new home world for what's left of humanity, turn to page 62. If you want God to recreate the earth, but in doing so retcon the entire world of Saints Row, turn to page 124. And finally, if you want God to bestow Johnny with the answers to all the questions of the universe, turn to page 248. Johnny realized that this was his one chance to make it into heaven. He had to take it. In Hell's weakened state, the Heavenly Host made short work of Satan and those who were loyal to him. Soon, Johnny was the new ruler of Hell.
Kinda pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it kinda is.
Do you miss your friends?
Nah, I know they'll be down here in no time.
Loved Aisha. Johnny couldn't abandon his friends and the rest of humanity.
There it is.
The planet itself looks perfect. Oxygen base, lush forest, clean water, fertile soil.
What's the catch?
It appears to be inhabited by a psychotic warlike race. This is going to be our toughest fight yet.
Thank you, God.
Johnny knew that he couldn't choose his own happiness at the expense of humanity, and so he asked God to reshape the world, hoping that maybe, just maybe, in this new life, he could find his friends again.
It's really her.
I can't believe we've bagged Brimstone.
It doesn't make sense. She's evaded capture for years. Why would she drop the ball now?
I don't know. When the lieutenant gets to interrogation, Brimstone's gonna talk.
There were so many questions that Johnny needed answers to. Why did good people suffer? Was there a way to bring peace to all mankind? What was the secret to making a perfect lobster bisque?
Oh.